Hey YouTubers, here's another one of those driving videos in the beautiful fall colors of Michigan's Upper Peninsula. This is going to be going through Pictured Rocks National Lakeshore. I think the road is H58 going from Munising to Grand Marais. I'll throw some music in here, but I hope you enjoy the fall colors.
Bunch of small campgrounds in this area. We'll be right back. Forest campground, Kingston Lake.
Proceed to the route.
No camping and picnic area. Boat launch. I'm gonna take a couple pictures here. Kingston Lake.
Now this is a really nice lake, and I think they have a nice campground because it says here that the camping fee is $15, so that would mean it's a rustic campground, but it was closed and couldn't get into it. So hope you enjoyed this first stop. We'll do some more driving. Kingston Lake.
Such an ugly part of the country.
And that, my friends, is sarcasm. Talking about how they made the road really windy, and I think that was probably to keep it beautiful, one, and two, maybe help keep the speed down for people, make them enjoy nature.
It's probably why they made the road like this, to make it, you know, because there's no reason to make it this windy by accident. It doesn't appear. I don't build roads for a living. We'll be right back.
This is the cool little town of Grand Marais, and the drive through Pictured Rocks National Lakeshore really is beautiful. And that's why I do these videos. You should do this yourself. There's going to be more wandering in the next video, but until then, have a great and wonderful day.